'Twas 5 minutes before spring break, and all through the school, kids were trying to stay awake, some laying in drool. They dreamt of ninjas, magic, and vacations galore, while ping pong was played on the upper floor. Thrown into the wild without a gun, sit back and pay attention, because the show has begun. Orange.
You are ready.
Hi, I'm Luke Skywalker, and here along with me is my co-host, Alan Iverson. Tonight we got a great match in table tennis, or as the Chinese like to call it, ping pong. We got two heavyweights coming up here for us tonight. We got Cheetah Chambers from South Africa, and we got Peter Pan from Australia. It should be a good match here tonight, don't you think, Alan?
I think so.
For tonight, we got Cheetah Chambers, listed a good 5'8", 170 pounds. His best move here tonight, I never heard of it, but it's called the double pits to chesty. We'll see how that pans out for us here tonight. His accolades, he says, he can flip, he can make a pizza in less than 10 seconds. Deep dish. Our next opponent here is Peter Pan, listed as a good 8 foot 6 inches, 325 pounds. His best serve is the karate chop. His best achievements throughout his life are Miss Australia nominee, 2 years running. He's the fastest. He has the world's fastest record in knitting. Down the locker room with our man, Cheetah Chambers. I'm gonna talk to him about the match tonight against Peter Pan. So Cheetah, tell me, are you ready for tonight?
Well, Skywalker, it's been really hard to get in the right mindset for this game. I mean, I just arrived here a couple minutes ago. I was picking up pop cans, trying to find enough money to pay for the taxi here.
I see.
And then all my clothes were dirty, you know, I don't have a washer at home. I had to look in the dumpster until I found a nice white shirt. And it's just been really hard, but I'm gonna win this. I'm gonna win this for all those homeless people.
True words of winner. Right here with me, Cheetah Chambers.
I'm the champion of the world! Take that, Miss Australia! I told you I could do it, Dr. Phil! I told you I could do it! Yo, Adrian! Yo, Adrian!
Congratulations.
Thank you. But before I gotta say thanks to my teammate.
You're a very good ping pong player.
Thank you!
Xiao Yingjing.
You played a good game, too!
Wang Yang Qingfang.
You played a good game!
Xiao Yingjing.